Stone and cobblestone are the most common rocks currently found in Minecraft, but what rock are they actually made from? When you combine water and lava, you create cobblestone, so we know that it has got to be an igneous rock. But we already have granite, diorite, andesite, basalt, obsidian in the game. The stone in Minecraft does look like it has some crystals in it, which means it cooled down slowly, so it's got to be an intrusive igneous rock, and I think the most likely option is Gabbro.